Don't tell your dreams to everybody. Your dreams will attract you enemies and haters. Work in silence. Let God do what He wants to do in your life, and let Him surprise your enemies.